Police just stopped a vehicle that went past them up there. This police car was up there blocking traffic, and the guy just went around the police car. How you doing? All right. Hey, Sergeant, you see that guy go around that cop down there?
No, I didn't.
Yeah, she came down and stopped the guy in the yellow car. Okay, where can I film from?
I'm gonna go from the corner of the building.
The corner of the building?
Yeah, we'll try that.
What about from that pole to this one over here?
That looks like a good spot.
Mm-hmm. Oh, here's another guy coming across the crime scene.
Probably know the procedures as well as anybody, don't we?
Well, I tell you what, I wouldn't do that.
I know you would, because I know you know.
Hey, how you doing?
I'm good.
So the first thing he does is goes around, he photographs the cars. He'll photograph inside. Look inside. How you doing this fine day? Of course she's not gonna give me a good response. Curious, what is over there? Mm. business. But hey, officer, Sergeant Ben let me walk across right over here.
You don't need to be standing on their property, okay?
I was just walking across to see what was going on.
You don't need to be on their property. It's closed right now.
I'm not aware you're the property owner. So where the sergeant said that I was okay, this female officer decided I wasn't. Interesting. Okay, I'm sure you walked in and asked them, right? Is that part of police policy?
You requested neither one of you be on their property.
I don't think he requested it. I think you requested it. Is that part of police? Is that part of police policy? You got people treating the crime scene tape like it's a fucking joke. Okay, there's the crash team down there. Hey, Sergeant.
Thank you.
goddamn money. Mm-hmm.